Bitches gonna get some razor burns, and them motherfuckers hurt, especially when you get water on them. Damn, they gonna cut their legs and all. They gonna have scars. Like, why is y'all shaving y'all legs like that? And then she got her legs all up in the air, shaving. That's flexible, baby. That's flexible. They gonna start a scandal by telling lies and all that. So damn, they playing with people's lives. Gosh. And then she said her side piece. I only get a Sunday. Damn, they supposed to get the whole weekend. You only get one of them a Sunday. Shit. Damn. One day out the week, though. Damn. What's up, you guys? It's your favorite homegirl. Today, you guys, we got some more music to react to. Today, you guys, we got Iggy Azalea, Alice Charter, and Lola. This is Lola. Official video. We're going to see how they come in. Iggy Azalea. She hot. She be coming in. You see my eye twitching? Oh, my God. What's going on, man? Okay, and Alice Charter, this is my first time ever reacting to her, you guys. They looking like baddies on the thumbnail. So we gonna see how they come in. Of course, if I'm liking something, I'm gonna stop the video, you guys. So if you guys do not let me stop it, go ahead, go to this video. It's just linked. Oh, well, no. They in the insane. They in the insane building in the hospital. That's how y'all gonna start. Okay. Crazy. Okay. Hey, that's not a good idea to have two crazy bitches together, especially they done did something crazy. That's why they in that hospital. Y'all going against the rules. They about to fuck shit up. I'm saying, hey, no lie. She can get a little jealous. Oh, no lie. She can be a drama, but her soul is pure. Drowns in tears, but keeps on shining. Just keep on shining. Why the fuck they tongues look like? But what are you wearing though? I know you say you like talking your shit, but I have to talk my shit for a sec. What are you looking like? Looking like Yellow Bird and all. I mean, she still look good, but what the fuck is this? Stop cutting people off. Get my scissors, little bitch. I just keep laughing at your pain. I know if you can't need a pad of room with chains. I'm gonna bring my new straight jacket. Cause all my thoughts are doing backflips. Look, I'm pretty, I'm petty. I'm gonna need a straight jacket because my thoughts going crazy. Somebody get this bitch a straight jacket because you can't have, you can almost see her little ass too. Like confetti because she could get deadly, so don't make me jelly. I've been on my worst. I let bridges burn. You hope never learn. You scared go to church. Don't open your mouth. I'm a deal breaker. Been in car. You scared go to church, but you could only be petty for so long, because if you a grown ass woman, you still being petty. I mean, your life has to be measurable. I ain't saying this. I know it's just bars, but we just stay in facts, okay? Chases, I'm a lawbreaker. I'm insane, might regret it later. But don't you love my bad behavior? Yeah. You love how I hold grudges. Might throw some punches, but you're not judging. I'm your psycho. You love how I talk crazy, then call you baby. No, you can't tame me, I'm your type. I'm saying, hey, don't lie. She can get a little jealous, so don't lie. She can be a drama. How the hell they get all this nice outfits? First off, the nurses done changed it to some cheetah outfits. And now they over here looking fancy. How the hell you looking fancy in the hospital? The psych world up.
This feels like paradise, I'm dreaming. He said, Lola girl, you're evil. Well, maybe you the reason. If I'm alive, it's killing season. Might choke you till you're barely breathing. Look, I'm local, La Vida, local, no.
Oh, she said she gonna come in crucial. She said she got two sides of her. I'm guessing Lola, the crazy side. Bitch, you got to go. Control, I'm colder than Nova Scotia, Minnesota ain't sober. Don't get me started, got a motor. My motive is bipolar, thought I told you. Cutthroat, yeah, I'm hard to handle. Got a short fuse, don't light my candle. Might tell a lie just to start a scandal. I'm a loose cannon with a lie.
Might tell a lie just to start a scandal? That's clout chasing right there. Oh my God. How I hold grudges, might throw some punches, but you're not judging. I'm your psycho. You love how I talk crazy, then call you baby. No, you can't take me. I'm your type. I'm saying, hey. Why the hell y'all shaving like that? Y'all bitches gonna get some razor burns. And them motherfuckers hurt, especially when you get water on them. Damn. They gonna cut their legs in all. They gonna have scars. Like, why is y'all shaving y'all legs like that? And then she got her legs all up in the air, shaving. That's flexible, baby. That's flexible. Hey, they hair match they hat. Oh my gosh. How cute is that? Huh? Is that pills in a tub with them? Damn. Always up the wrong way, was the right way. Like to see my side piece on a Sunday. Nah, nah, nah. Slow down, slow down. A Sunday? Playground, playground. My way or the highway. Looking at you sideways in a bad day. Always up the wrong way, was the right way. Like to see my side piece on a Sunday. Side, the savage side, the crazy side, all in one, y'all. I ain't gonna hate on me, it was cool. Iggy could have hotter bars, but it was all good, you guys. I ain't gonna hate on them. It was nice. They was nice. Basically about they crazy, and don't test them. You not fucking with them, and if they have to be, they gonna start a scandal by telling lies and all that. So damn, they playing with people's lives. Gosh. And then she said her side piece, I only get a Sunday. Damn, they supposed to get the whole weekend. You only giving them a Sunday? Shit. Damn. One day out the week though? Damn. Ain't showing him no appreciation. It's in number 9 on trending, so hey, they gotta be popping at least. I mean, Iggy, this is my first time reacting to Alice. Obviously she popping too, or she wouldn't be linking up with Iggy. So let me know how y'all feel down in the comments. Smash like button, hit that red one if you're new, and welcome. Let me know how you guys feel about them, and we're gonna keep them on this channel. Let's go, y'all.